perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports. Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to know the groundsman of Real Madrid who's given us the grand tour. It's a wonderful place, always enjoy coming here.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Miralem Pjanic starts with Sami. Referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Cuadrado.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Oh, it's off the bar! Now a corner, the ball's just deflected behind for that.
Scored so many goals, Gonzalo Higuain, and a real threat today to the opposition. But I guess he'll be remembered for a long time for not scoring.
Chiellini!
Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Lichtsteiner. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. We're seeing some good wing play from Juventus in this game. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
The shot's on! Off the bar, back into play.
Position around with their play, these two players. Sami Khedira, he went in well. Gonzalo Higuain,
Dybala, he's right in, and they've opened the scoring now.
Keeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Juventus in the lead. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, he's definitely suffering here from that earlier injury. It's looking good, this move. Got the tackle in. Cuadrado. Clever, close control from Cuadrado. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gonzalo Higuaín. Lichtsteiner.
They've opened them up here.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Lichtsteiner. Cuadrado.
Here's Douglas Costa.
Miralem Pjanic.
On to the attack now.
Dybala.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Lichtsteiner. Cuadrado.
Shot on. Good save.
Juventus get the corner.
In from Douglas Costa.
Defended well.
Lovely one-touch football. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. On the attack here, Gonzalo Higuaín.
Dybala!
There's no doubt that that is an injury. I think they've got to take him off for his own sake. Possession given away once more. Goes on for Juventus, thanks to
Douglas Costa.
Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
Lichtsteiner. Sami Khedira. Gonzalo Higuaín. Mehdi Benatia. Mandzukic. Cuadrado.
Neatly intercepted.
Dybala.
Steered through by Dybala. Douglas Costa. He really fancied him to score. The goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
It's not really a wave. It's in!